Save Our Planet. In a presentation on August 26, 2011, well-known agriculture scientist M.S. Swaminathan of India warned of increased pests, disease and weeds associated with climate change, with just a 1 degree Celsius temperature rise causing losses of 6 million tonnes of wheat per year, as well as decreasing the quality of grains.